see that. What you doing here? Where'd you come from?
I don't know. Come on. My Lord, she's half starved. I'll get you some milk.
Here's a glass. She's a strange little thing.
Her name's Holly.
Holly. Normal child, except for one thing. She's deaf.
Deaf?
Since birth, I'd say.
Well, that
what we've decided is, to keep little girl. For a while, for a while.
Well, let's,
suppose that the group has reached an agreement as to what kind of candy it prefers?
I say licorice.
Peppermint.
Jelly beans.
Gumdrops.
And what kind do you say, young lady?
She doesn't say anything, Mr. Godsey.
Because she can't.
Oh, so this is your little visitor.
Daddy says never to play there.
Who'd want to? It'd be great for hide and seek. Hide there and who'd come looking for you?
That's what... Hurting everybody. She's got to be put away.
No.
You promise.
Never.
I don't understand you. Running away from home, hiding out in a place like this. What are you trying to do?
Anthony, please. I'm hoping to get her with a good family. Maybe with other children, she'd have a chance.
She'll have a chance at the county home. They know how to handle such as her.
She...
Are you going to be happy?
Like this, you probably hear about any newcomers in this part, huh?
Well, every once in a while we see a stranger, but the only newcomer I can remember is the Russell baby.
No, no, I'm not talking about the baby. He's a girl, 6-year-old girl.
That sounds like the child of Walton's found.
Found, you say?
Yep, just laying on the doorstep.
Could be my daughter.
Holly's her name.
He's Walton. Where do they live?
Oh, down the road, about a half a mile. The house is on the left. Hey, wait a sec. I thought you said you wanted to buy some gas.
Had her chance. You're coming with me now.
A house filled with love, and I felt that with a family like you, with people like you, that maybe something good would happen.
I'm sorry, Holly. I wish it wasn't this way, but it is.
I see you found your little girl.
Yeah.
Well, look at her hands going here. I bet she sure is excited about being back with her daddy, huh?
Now you stay in there. How about the gas, huh?
Says,
lock yourself in a box. Where?
The haunted house.
I'll stay.
Daddy.
Sweetie, you all right, baby? Baby.
Yours. He's
Larry.
Hi, Sir Holly. Come on, baby, let's go.